No, it better be good.
Alright, let me see you take your first bite, G. Let me see. Oh, nice. These little hot dogs, you know?
What were they doing?
Riding bike together. But no one doesn't understand friendship.
I know if I don't know friendship, I just don't know how to be gay.
Then what do? We just eat each other's ass.
That's friendship right there.
Did you feel that punch?
What punch? I kind of felt it. My face went the other way. That's it.
I bought it and I can't get up.
Oh, you broke my sword.
Yeah, I know.
That's a fuck.
And no one's over here sucking a car's dick.
Transformer.
What? Imagine one day we walk into Numan's room, he's shoving fucking Hot Wheels up his ass.
Mufflers.
We're fucking back!
I'm scared like someone's gonna pop out of the fucking window and be like.
You can hear me. Hey!
Motherfucker.
Hey, imagine we're trying to get out and the window's about to close.
Oh, God.
Hey, bro, I low-key scraped my... What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Wait. What the fuck?
No.
Dude, what the
fuck?
No. Fuck no.
Yo. Look, bro. Go on this side.
Get the fuck out of here.
Any other haunted place that we can go to?
No. But my sister recommended a house on...
Rick,
I forgot.
Give the phone to your sister.
My sister's not here. I'm not.
And she's 12, bro. Chill.
Fuck, dude.
Holy shit.
Go inside the neighborhood. Holy fuck.
Are you getting this?
Holy fuck. Hold up. Alright, I got my clickbait.
Fuck, look at that.
Dude, that actually looks fucking beautiful.
Nice.
We should eat right here. Ecstasy, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by.
Up to me, he's like, have you eaten testicles before?
I was like, have you eaten goat testicles?
Why would you even say that?
Because I have ate it. What the fuck? Goat testicles.
Holla, you don't have a dad.
No wonder you're a bitch, because all you do is eat balls.
Zeke,
please calm down, Zeke. Zeke, it wasn't that serious. Zeke, calm down, Zeke. Zeke.
What should I get?
All right,
thank you for waiting.
What can I get started for you?
Out of camera.
Okay.
We could have gotten him a
glass.
Where is
the sweaty?
It's just musty.
Oh. When's the new merch coming out?
How do you make it look so bad? Like, fuck, dude, you're fucking. Oh my god.
I am a head out. No. Don't play, dude. Don't fuck up! I'm kidding. Get off the crime driving.
You don't even have a license.
I know, fuck you.
You don't?
Check me out.
What are you doing?
Vas a quemar llanta, ¿qué?
What are you doing?
Drop these cones. What you're doing?
What a dumbass.
Oh, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What, bitch, what the fuck?
Why were you gonna do it?
Open the door for me!
What the fuck? Alright, since I'm the gentleman. Thanks, man. Ooh, I see. Look, this, that's how mine is, bruh. When I get hard and I take off my pants. Mercedes.
Bitch, I'm out.
Holy shit, they did it. Hey, go up, go up. Go up. How do you even go forward? Let's get out, let's get out, let's get out. Let's fucking get, run. Dude, I seen something move.
Over there?
Yeah.
I seen it too.
Fuck, fuck, run. Fuck the shit, dude. Dude, I'd rather get caught than see that shit again. I'm hearing it again.
Stop.
Behind you.
Thank you for watching. I hope you like and subscribe. Comment your best part. Follow me on Instagram and leave the bell notification on. Check out my second channel. Second channel link will be on the description. It's called Fuck Dog Bloopers. Everything that didn't fit here will fit on that vlog. Shout out to Boteo. I'll leave her Instagram right here and her Instagram link will be on the description. I know I've been lagging on you guys and I haven't been posting for the past, like, I post every week. It's due to that I'm working. Dude, that we're gonna go to LA. Ooh. Dude, there's nobody here to celebrate with me. It's so fucking dry, dude. Also, go follow my Instagram if you haven't. There'll be a link on the description called Fuck Dog. It's just Fuck Dog. And if you go follow it, I'll leave a little voting thing and you get to vote if you want to go to LA with us. All you need is like 3 pairs of clothes because we're staying for 3 days. Bring, and all you need is money, and only bring as much as you need.